Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be showing you my secret no ugly slime recipe. So I got this from Jade's DIY. So what we're going to do is we're just going to add some Meyer soap in. And I'm only going to add that much. I don't want to waste it. Maybe a little bit more. And it smells so good. And now we mix. And it's kind of already like slimy, like dribbles. And now. Oops. What we do now. I need a popsicle stick. So now after all those air bubbles come up, like that air bubbles, we are going to be adding in some corn. Now, make sure I'm gonna mix yellow. And then blue in. And it is making a it's making this dark forest green that I really like. So I kind of like slime, it really jiggles a lot. And now you're going to be getting some cream of tartar. And I know, oh man, I followed the recipe, but the cream of tartar I don't have. Well, that's a bummer. Because you can add salt, maybe that would work, maybe. Now I'm gonna add about, like I just dipped my popsicle spoon in the cream of tartar. And I like added that. And I'm gonna add a little bit more. And you can add salt if you want. And now you're gonna mix it really well. And by the way, you have to put this in for 45 minutes in the fridge. So I'll be back in my next video. Bye. And putting it in the fridge. By the way. First.